2K Sports, in association with the PGA Tour, is proud to bring you the season-long race for the FedEx Cup. We're at the Tall Palms Classic. Today's coverage is about to start. Delighted to have your company for this second round action. I'm Luke Elvey alongside Rich Beaman. This player starts their round in the lead. How should they approach today?
Well, they've got the lead, and there is a significant chasing pack, so they can't get too wrapped up in what's going on behind them. They've got to kind of keep their nose out front. They got to keep pushing along and play the golf course. Don't think about who's chasing you down. Just think about playing the golf course. But if you do find themselves falling back a little bit, then they need to go ahead and start making a little bit different push, maybe come up with a different game plan. But right now, out in front, they just kind of have to play the golf course right now and keep that in their sights.
Well, it's all promising to be a good day. Can't wait to see what happens. From around 170 yards here. Going with the 6-iron here. Well, that's a lovely approach and sets up a birdie opportunity here at the first. Oh, hello, welcome to the course.
And always a good feeling to have early in the round.
Sitting at minus 13 for the tournament.
Can't birdie them all unless you birdie the first, Luke. Good start.
Always positive coming off a birdie. Let's see what happens here. Looks to be going with the 5-iron. Not sure if that's what they're intending to do.
Oh, a little shorty Baker on that action there.
Ooh, wouldn't that have been nice? And that should secure the par. Well done. And after this hole, that's how it looks. Currently 13 under for the event. We have a par 5 here. Time to take advantage. That one's heading down Broadway. Second shot here on the third. Interesting choice of the driver here. Not far from the green here, just in the greenside rough.
Well, Luke, they birdied the hole yesterday. Good luck today on repeating that birdie.
Playing their fourth shot. Oh, well played.
Judging it beautifully.
Yep, nice to make a mid-range par putt. Sitting at minus 13 for the tournament. We've arrived at a par 4 hole. And after a par at the last, a chance to perhaps signal some intent. Second shot here on the fourth. That was never really a comfortable shot for them, was it?
Greens in regulation today has been absolutely abysmal, and that is reflective on their scorecard.
Wow, that almost went in the hole. Time now for the fourth shot. Nice putt to make that one. Give yourselves a pat on the back. And it's time to recap that play. Leading by 6 strokes after that one. Teeing off here at the fifth.
That one's right out of the top drawer.
Already has 4 wins under the belt this year. That's a good looking shot there. 15 feet to the cup. Tracking. Well, that's an early statement right there.
Got to say, putting this well from this distance is a huge confidence booster.
Our current leader is enjoying a 7-stroke advantage.
Oh. And they increase their lead. This is impressive, Luke, but can they hold up this play? That dog will hunt.
Second shot here on the sixth. Choosing the 9-iron here. This player's dialed in. What a shot. And he's safely on the green with that shot.
He's already had a few birdies today. This for another.
It's tracking, and down it goes. So that's back-to-back birdies.
Kind of like it, 2 in a row.
Leading by 8 strokes now after that hole. Deep into the front 9, here we are at the 7th hole. opting for the three wood. That's a bad error to make there. That's headed right. A big, bold play, and it almost paid off. Close to the surface. Let's see if they can get it up and down. Didn't that look good for a long time? What an opportunity to make a birdie. It's got a chance. And with that, that's their fourth birdie. Still in the lead now after that hole. Let's see what happens here at the eighth. Come on, sit. That's a shame. Had a chance to hit the green, but couldn't quite get there.
Airmailed the green with that approach.
Straight out of the top draw.
Gotta say, his short game is phenomenal.
And now that finds him in first place. You've arrived at a par four. That looks to be a fairway finder to me. Time for the second shot here at the ninth. Opting for the 5-iron. Oh, I like that strike. This one's heading well towards the green. Okay, not the best result, but a chance to get up and down.
Well, definitely the wind had to have gotten a hold of that one.
This would be a great up and down from this spot. This putt is about 8 feet. Looking good. Well hold. Managing to maintain their position on the leaderboard after that effort. Let's see what happens here at the 10th hole.
Do you attack it and try and increase your lead, or do you lay back and play safe? I like to attack it. What do they like to do? What kind of rhythm is that? It must be tough falling out of bed every day with a rhythm like that.
Second shot here at the 10th. That's frustrating. It's just about 3 feet away.
Their short game today has been absolutely sublime, fun to watch.
Look at him just surging ahead at the top of the leaderboard. And maintaining top spot on the leaderboard after that. Let's see what happens here at the 11th hole. Oh, well struck. This drive's heading for the fairway in my eyes. Going with the seven. Fingers crossed for a good kick to the left. Well, that'll work. Up on the dance floor. Could have been worse.
This one here, this is for back-to-back birdies, moving him in the right direction.
He's making this look easy. Keeps surging ahead.
Back-to-back birdies moving the right direction there, Luke.
He sits in first position. This hole here is a par four. Oh, great swing there. Well, Rich, this looks like a familiar spot for this player.
Same spot as yesterday, looking for the same result today. Oh, this is on a fantastic line. Is it the right distance?
Well, that certainly makes putting a lot easier when you can hit a shot like that.
Of all the shots that I like the most, that one ranks right up there.
Good look at a birdie here. Oh, what a round this is. Seven birdies today. And still in top spot after that hole. Keep it going. Welcome to the tee at this par five hole. Go get after it. This looks to be a fairway seeker to me. Time for the second shot here at the 13th. It might be ambitious to some, but they're going for the green. Well, that's a tremendous shot and sets up a wonderful opportunity.
Always like the aggressive play, going for it in two and get rewarded for it.
Well, this is exciting, a putt for an eagle. It was on a good line. Well, what a performance. Eight birdies on the card. And staying right where they were in today's rankings after that. Let's see what happens here at the 14th. Looks to have chosen the 7-iron. Any bounce to the left here would be helpful. This would be a great up and down. Gosh, that's amazing.
Oh, gotta love it. Chipping in for birdie. Nothing better.
Why not take another look at that effort? Currently in first position. Let's see what happens here on the 15th.
Standing on this par four and leading, what's the strategy? What's going on through their mind? Attack it or lay back?
Eight days a week, that rhythm works.
Close was that to going down? This one's for birdie. Well, you're going to be hard to catch now if you keep making putts like that. Still in the lead now after that hole. Just a few holes to play. Let's see how you handle the 16th hole. It's like that ball had a magnet in it for the bunker. A chance now from the bunker for an up and down.
It's going to be challenging to replicate the birdie from yesterday.
That's on the green, but still a fair way away from the flag. He has this putt to save his par. This one's tracking. Oh, I love a player with big heart. You've showed plenty there.
Yeah, in the bunker, off the tee, great recovery.
And just keeping it in neutral on the leaderboard. We have a par four on this one. This looks to be heading for the cut stuff. Well, this player is certainly finding their spot a couple of times this week.
They had a good result yesterday. Can't see why they wouldn't have another good one today.
Opting for the 6-iron. Yeah, that one will play. Let's see if we can make this big putt for birdie. Go in. And that putt will end up short.
Wow. Shocking to say the least. How do you miss that?
Just a simple tap in for par on this one. And maintaining top spot on the leaderboard after that. Teeing off here at the lucky last, the 18.
Oh, that was pummeled into submission.
And here we are with the third shot. Ooh, that almost went down. So much easier when you roll like that, isn't it?
You better believe it is great stuff to watch.
And that'll be all she wrote today. Well played. And through 36 holes, this player continues to shine out there in top spot.
They're feeling awfully good about their game, aren't they? But there's lots of golf left to play. They need to make sure they go out and continue to play the front foot and try and get this thing done.
Well, on behalf of myself, Luke Elvey, and Rich Beam, thanks for tuning in. Catch you tomorrow.